Enzo Amore in trouble here. Cass and Enzo have been eliminated. Guys, there is Hideo Itami. We know what type of rivalry he has had with the Ascension.
You got to question, is it bravery, is it stupidity? I mean, how many times are you going to try to take on the Ascension by yourself?
Guys, this match is still going on.
Oh, there they go!
There they go!
Hideo just caused the Senshi to go match.
And here he comes.
Oh, here comes a dummy.
Charging into the ring and again going after Connor and Victor.
The numbers game again.
And Connor from behind, and Tommy's still fighting. This started back at TakeOver Fatal 4-Way.
Oh, no.
Oh, we've seen this before.
Oh, no.
We don't want you here at NXT. Go back home to Japan where you belong. If not, we'll send you back to Japan ourselves in a box.
That may have been the best piece of advice the Ascension has ever given any superstar. If I was Hideo, I would heed that warning.
Thank you for watching the show. You did great. To continue on this path of motivation, click right here. And to see WWE superstars who inspired a movement, click right here. And to subscribe to WWE on YouTube, click on this winning face. You can do it.